Funeral arrangements are set tonight for fallen Watertown firefighter Joseph Toscano. A wake will take place on Tuesday at St. Mary's Catholic Church in Randolph, where he lived. Toscano's funeral will take place Wednesday at St. Patrick's Catholic Church in Watertown, where he worked. The veteran firefighter suffered a medical emergency while responding to a house fire on Friday. Toscano is survived by a wife and five children, as well as two brothers.